a boy made of wood. Long ago in Italy, there lived an old clock maker named Geppetto. Tick, tick, tock, tick, tick, tock went all the clocks in his shop. When he worked, Geppetto felt happy. But when he rested, a sad feeling came over him. Ah, he would think, all my life and no child to call my own. One day Geppetto carved a puppet from wood in the shape of a boy. His arms and legs could move. He cut and sewed a nice outfit as if it were a real boy. "I'll call you Pinocchio," said Geppetto. That night Geppetto lay down the wooden puppet onto the bed. From out of the window, a big star twinkled bright. Geppetto looked out of the window to the twinkling star. "Bright star," said Geppetto, "if I could make one wish, it would be I could have a real boy of my own." But of course, he knew that was not possible. That night, the same big star swooshed into Geppetto's room. It changed into a blue fairy. The blue fairy flew over to the bed. "Little wood puppet," said the blue fairy, "in the morning you will be able to walk and talk like a real boy." She tapped the puppet one time with her wand. "And if you can prove you're brave and true, someday you will be a real boy." Pinocchio's eyes opened, and with that the blue fairy swooshed and was gone out of the window and into the night sky. Next morning Geppetto woke up. He said, "I'll take out my puppet out of the bed." But the bed was empty. "Here I am, father," said Pinocchio from other side of the room. Geppetto swung around. "What? You can't talk?" "Yes, I'm Pinocchio, your boy." "How can this be?" said Geppetto in a shock. Then he said, "But who cares?" He rushed and swept the wooden puppet into his arms. "Pinocchio, my boy," he said in great happiness. "Thank you."
38 minutes ka ho raha hai.